Okay, so this is a CVC machine. Everything there. So the first station runs counter. I guess it turns the cap backwards, sets it, and then it turns it on. This here says if the cap got on or not. So if you, right now it's normal. If you put your hand in front of it and take it away, it says capping error. So somehow or other it tells you that the cap didn't get on right. I'm not sure how that works. Here's the inside. Drives.